So we must keep moving forward through all these doors, opening them up. Well, they're not completely necessary, each one of them. I don't think we needed to go into that one. We must pick up every gear, otherwise we won't be able to open them. Valta, it seems to me that I'm the one leading this. You're supposed to be guiding us. Where are a couple gears that are left behind? Between here and the previous camp. If I look on my map, right? Well, we've come down quite a ways. Yeah, the starting camp. There's another door, but we have no means of opening it. I may have picked up enough. Could try it. So we just opened up another door, so. A little scary. What's this door? There, we had enough. Cover artifacts for Orzammar. I think we're gonna have to try to make a camp ahead. Oh, that was close. Okay, let's go forward then. This is the way. Everybody with me. Don't lag behind. Loud. Things seem to echo. I don't know where they're coming from. Have we been through these caves this way? Oh, it just leads back. I don't know if we've been through here. I don't think so. I think so. Let's keep going. This archway here. Oh, I hope we have enough scorch ancient gear. So they're a different one. There's scorched and there's blood stained. We need to get both. Here they come. Vivian, you're in the way. Get off me. Take a potion.
behind us.
Maker's Breath, is there any more? Very hot in here. It's causing all these fires. Is there magma down here? There's some more Darkspawn. One of their leaders. More of them over there. What's with these numbers? Enough of them. Okay, huddle together. Huddle together. Vivian? Miss Cassandra. How are we gonna get over there? Ah, okay, it's connected this way. Another one of those. Two of them. More are coming in. What is it? Another ogre. Real powerful one. Come on. Let's take it down. Two of them. I'm not the one you want, thank you. No, let me go. Thank you. Vivian. Potion. Get it off me, please. An emissary, well, would like to make sure that there's more here before I use that rift. Would you leave me alone? Listen, I'm just a scrawny elf. You don't want me. Okay, are you in position now? Close enough. The emissary's down. Now it's just these bloody ogres. Another emissary. I'm getting tired. This is a lot of fighting. Another emissary. Kill the ogres. One ogre's down. Both ogres are down.
Get to the emissary leader! Cut it down and they're done!
That's their leader? We can do this. Keep fighting. Don't stop. This is one of the toughest creatures I've ever encountered. Whoa, what's that? It hit me with something. Oh. shield is like impenetrable. Must be able to break through it. Try this. When it puts up its barrier, we can't even break through it. Get away from that. It's behind me. How much longer will this thing last? Gen lock left. The Alpha is down. The Emissary Alpha. I feel like my arms are gonna fall off. Where'd it go? All the things. Left. Toughest creature I've ever encountered in my entire existence. Could use this. This is where it fell. A staff. Electricity damage too. No rune. No rune and it's that powerful? I'll have to hold on to that. Oh, I need a place to rest.